Nou ja, dit is de Blender Institute 2.0. Lekker dan. Super. Nou, this building used to be an office building. Sorry, a government building. Called Arbeidsbureau. That's people for children, maybe recognize the word. It was a place where unemployed people would call, and then they could look at the files. Those files were papers, files were not computer things. Those days files were printed, and then you had those meeting rooms, and then the consultants, and they would help you get a job. And you can imagine that whole business model was not sustainable, so the 2000s and late 2000s, they sent this to something else, and then the government sold it to a private investor. And the investor couldn't find anyone to rent it for 6 years. So we are the first, and the neighbors upstairs are the first renters. And they had to wait for so long, of course, because of the metro. I think we all took the new metro line to the north. It's fantastic. I'm sorry, with this whole neighborhood. You can now find, okay, in 5 minutes you are in the city. So this place is even connected to, like almost straight to the airport. From here to the airport, you can get within 30 minutes. Because the public transportation is very good. So there was another company who rents that part upstairs, and we have downstairs and this part upstairs. But the whole building is 1,300 square meters. Way. But the 350 almost is rented by another company, so we have 300. That's more than enough. So we renovated that part, the building, we built the rooms, my room and the training room. And we built our man cave, the place to have printing, drilling, whatever you want. Well, everybody wants to have our room, but you can do that. But for the rest, this is the office where people work. Just go to the room. The technical director room. Sergey. That's the developer chair, cloud developer, the upload working down. The Jack's office. You can feel it like this. 4 layer safety glass. You can come in with a gun and try to shoot somebody, and you can be safe here. Maybe I don't know why, there's some kind of designer thought it was fun to build this. He even tried to take it down, like it could be taken apart, but all the screws got stuck. It will be a very expensive to take it out. I want to take it out, it blocks the whole view. It's such a nice, bright, open area here. I mean, you put this in the middle of the thing. That is what it is. So when there's some budget, we also want to renovation of this. There's still a little dark area there. Some space for storage. There seems to be some kind of layout desk. And the idea is to make a view in the room here, which is nice dark up to the river. A nice big room to do some editing and a little bit of viewing. And make that a more bigger area for the studio. Continue. The idea is that the consultant, when he's going up, that we get at least 2 or 4 months developed here to do all the core development and then upstairs, do the art. To finish spring, maybe a short film after that next year, but our big plan is to make the spy movie, the Dutch secret.
want to go back spending some time getting funding for that. Because in 1 or 2 years, when the neighbors go out, you can have this whole building and fill it with like 50 people.
More.
To have 10 developers and 40 artists to make a commercial film, but of course have only open source in the studio and share the pipeline. It becomes some kind of option Excel. That's the whole idea. But that's why I have the building. Huh? That's why he's here.
What?
To make movies.
I'll get back to work.
You can see what a few seconds what I need to do.
Everyone here, they all know Blender, and we lock the doors, and then they have to make a feature film.
Holy shit, I forgot
that. Yeah, let's do it.
Now you know that.
Yeah, I will. Forget about that.
You can call it Blender Conference 2019. And that is a new building, and instead of having conference talks, it's all desks. And we put them at a desk, and then we lock the door.
It's Blender Conference 2019 to 2022.
Yes!
Great
plan.
A lot of fun.
So here we go to the data center. Yeah, so we are very lucky that the government building, they added already this whole rack, the whole rack here, but this rack with all the back panels, over 100 cables going to everywhere, 1 gigabit internet, so we only had to buy 2 switches, and these were the servers we already had in the old office. The people who visited us in the past, we had all of that in an old shower, and there was no window or whatever, so it got like 35 degrees inside. We tried to cool it, but it didn't work well. We had to keep the doors open when we were rendering. Then 5 meters away, the artists were working on the film. Then we hear a screaming service, right? And then it got 35 degrees inside as well. But it's a big improvement. It was my first conference room. What? I never had this. It's a professional.
Yeah.
I feel like I'm in a new
conference. LED lighting.
Woo!